Did Van Gogh used to play Nintendo? Well, that's on the menu today, sponsored by PCB Way! But would you believe that Nintendo was founded the same year that Van Gogh painted The Starry Night? On 23rd of September 1889, Fusajiro Yamauchi opened the Nintendo Karuta shop in Japan, selling flower cards known as Hanafuda. And he had an ace up his sleeve, well not an ace because they were flowers, but he quickly became the biggest seller, partly because Japan had banned numbered playing cards. Meanwhile, Vincent van Gogh had his own fascination with Japanese floral paintings. He even copied them before moving to the south of France, hoping it was more like Japan. And once there, he built up a sizable Japanese collection. Eventually, Nintendo partnered with someone called Walter Disney to feature some mouse on some cards, before expanding into electronic games. But back in the 1890s, with Van Gogh's fascination with Japanese flower-painted items and the wide reach of Nintendo's Japanese hand-painted flower cards, it's very possible that Van Gogh owned and maybe even played Nintendo.